81 miles an hour down the interstate. No seatbelt, and I'm lying across my friends in the backseat. All the days I spent inside, wallowing in my own self-pity, were wasted. I shouldn't have canceled those plans. I would have had fun. I know I would have had fun. Don't doubt the urge to take the leap, because every risk is one worth taking. And if you fragrance in my bag, and I will try to make